Android user wants to download apps and games from the Google Play Store. You have downloaded some apps of your choice, but there were few which you couldn't because they were paid apps. Your heart says yes, but mind says no to those paid apps. Tata app is an app designed for both Android and iOS platforms. This app lets you download paid apps available in Google Play Store for Android and App Store for iOS devices. This app gives you a chance to enjoy the paid apps without paying a single penny. Tata Helper lets you download paid apps for free. Tata app is considered to be the best alternative for Google Play Store and iOS App Store. It is very easy to download paid games and apps for free. The app has a good user interface and additional features which help to keep your phone in a good condition. It is optimized for several platforms. Tutu app is considered to be a cool app by some. Many users have said that this app is not risky. It is easy to use with all the features needed for a user. It even has a feedback option to let the app developers know your problems. AC Market is one of the subsequent satisfactory alternatives to the Google Play Store. It has many apps, and a few desirable apps aren't to be had totally free to all the customers. This disappoints customers to a super quantity. The AC Market download is one such app, save with the purpose to offer the customers these kinds of paid apps free of charge. The AC Market is a bit different from other app stores because AC Market Tape Store is quite organized store with easy to understand and user-friendly user interface. A new Android user can easily understand the features of AC Market. This app is the complete package of all premium patched apps and apps. If you are fond of playing games online, then I recommend you to install AC Market on your Android device because its database already includes mod app file of popular games. The best thing I feel in AC Market Tape is that, which will be loved by you too, is that it provides them costly apps and games for free to their users without asking for a single penny. XDA Labs is a great alternative to Google Play Store, considering it hosts a ton of apps made by XDA developers. It hosts apps that cannot be published on Google Play, such as Magisk Manager, and it also has an exposed module repository. Thus, it's easily the best app store for customizing and modding your Android device. Unfortunately, XDA Labs only displays its store by recently updated apps, and there is no option to filter by most popular or highest rated. It's incredibly easy to download the latest apps, wallpapers, and exposed modules. The Apps tab is probably the one you're most interested in. By default, this displays a list of all the latest apps, so simply scroll through or use the search function to find something interesting. Once you've selected an app from this list, you'll see an overview page with the app's description, screenshots, and user reviews. From here, if you'd like to install the app in question, tap the circular download button. AIO Downloader. It is greater independent Android app store and allows any Android app. You can download paid app and games for free. All-in-one Downloader is largest MP3 ringtone store that can download freely over 100 million ringtones, including YouTube charts, etc. It can download music ringtones and wallpapers directly to your Android device without the computer. It is a multitasking app for our mobile. It can also helpful for browsing purpose. This app can find apps which are unwanted within seconds and discover great apps you have never known. When other apps were too hard to figure out, but this all-in-one app is quick and easy. It is a multitasking app for our mobile. It can also helpful for browsing purpose. We can watch YouTube videos and can play games. It can find apps which are unwanted within seconds and discover great apps you have never known. When other apps were too hard to figure out, but this all-in-one app is quick and easy. Mobile Play App Store is an Android store where you can find and download tons of free apps and games you want without the need to register an account. Discover the most popular games in Mobile Play, and download your favorite apps in just a click. Smartphone management features to optimize your mobile life. manage app download and uninstall and clear phone storage to free up space and boost up your phone. Share music, photos and files with others face-to-face without using mobile data. Smart power saving mode optimizes battery usage and increase. This app organizes its content into four sections: featured, games, apps and discover. There is also a toolbox tab for opening tools for performing different tasks. In the featured tab, you can find out what apps and games have been downloaded the most in the last few days, letting you know firsthand which apps are the most popular. That Discover section lets you see the featured apps of the day so you don't miss a single new release. You can use Mobile Play App Store to download and enjoy many apps and games even if you do not have access to Google Play Store. The app also comes in handy in managing your device to ensure that it does not contain unnecessary data and APK files. If this guide helps, don't forget to share it with your friends.